I got a crock pot for Christmas. Let's go get some ingredients for beef stew.
Just finished cutting up the veggies. And then I browned the meat just a little bit.
Add in my meat. Please don't roll away. I like a lot of potatoes. I'm a carb girly. This is how I'm mixing my seasoning. Putting my frother to work.
Put it on high and I'll come back in a few hours. I cooked it for about 8 hours and it's all ready. And I got some bread and salad.
10 out of 10.